in about 2:42. It's been a slow third lap there, and this is playing into the hands of the likes of Robbie Andrews, who's a great 800 meter performer. 300 meters to run down the back straight. Ingebrigtsen in second place, Elkar in the orange on the inside, but still looking strong. Is the Kenyan out in front? And they got Smayo out in front. He's been there all the way through, and he's just doing enough to keep them at bay, although they're queuing up behind him. Gregson coming around the outside, the Australian having a really strong run, although he's running extra metres. It's anybody's race, this one. It's not been particularly quick. They kick into the straight now. They're coming down the home straight. It's 4 or 5 men abreast. Smayo on the inside, coming through as well as Walday. But Kibetin is, he finds the legs over the last 50. Time. Well, it becomes a real lottery when a race is as slow as that, when the field of